check, make sure it's recording. All right, so now we're about to install these pieces, one for the driver's side, one for the passenger side. The passenger side is more closer to the wall over there. So I'm about to do the driver's side. And it's the same process. Whatever you do on the driver's side, same process on that side. So you guys will know what to do. There's a screw in here. You could pry this piece out. I don't know if you guys can see. You could pry this piece out. And if they pry it out, there's a 10 millimeter screw back there. So you could get more leverage from here. But let's see if I could work magic. And I don't know if you can hear the clips then pop. Set it back there. I don't want to take out the screw. Let's see. We get it back there. It got in one piece. It was the other side. Guys, in another clip so you guys could see it more better. This side is too close to the wall, so I have to move up a little bit so I could get that door. And the only problem with this, like, if you paint, you don't have to paint behind you. But if you do paint behind you, you're gonna hear, listen, you're gonna hear like a little, sometime, not all the time you hear it, like a little, like the paint and stuff, or a little, yeah, if you turn the steering wheel fast, you won't hear, but if like, you turn it slow, you hear, but nothing major. To go on that side now and do it. So this side is a passenger side. I just did the driver's side. I don't know before if we had to sit between the rubbers, but just scratch it. Gotta be on the inside. Let's see how this one go down for me. Yeah, so the rubber should be on the inside. Alright. Let's go to the other side and fix the other one. And just like a small update on the interior. You just stay tuned and more to come, and please don't forget to subscribe, share, and drop a comment down below and whatever videos you want to see. Please drop the comment and I answer or I make the videos for you guys. So that's it for now. Peace out. Still have a touch of fenders here, and the car need to repaint over. That's what it's sitting right now. Give you guys like this. Oh, yeah, dude. keep my rags. I'm gonna let out the water. I need to clean this car. This car needs to wash. Get off all them extra glues and dirt. Extra glue from right there, extra glue, and it took off some of the paint from there. It did it last year, not this year, it did it last year with the Toys with Tots sticker. And as you can see, cut the fender, some of the glue there, there's no sticker up there. I took off all the sticker. Okay, so that's it for now. So make sure you guys subscribe and stay tuned for new videos, more to come. That's how it look, the front, with the lights on.